There will always come a time in your life that you want to make solid changes for the best experience in your life. I see life as a book. So you are literally writing your life story in a book, and your life goes by what happens on every single page in that book. So whenever you make a mistake in any page, you don't have to ruin your life by ruining the whole book. You just have to strategize and move on. 2020 brought a whole lot of great experience in my life, and it's actually a year I can count so well as a year that brought me so close to my passion and dreams, and that is adding value to humanity and affecting lives in my little way as a graphic designer and a YouTuber. Yes, I'm a self-taught graphic designer, but I still have this feeling that I have enough to offer to humanity and to add value to lives. And this is the main reason why you see me do the videos you see here on YouTube, because the more I do it, the more I get close to my dreams. For those of you that might have noticed, I stopped posting consistently across all my social media platforms, though I did not shut down social media completely. And reason being that I had to communicate with some clients and some inquisitive students. So over this period where I was inactive, I worked more on improving my skills, motivating myself, meeting intellects in my niche, upgrading my home office, and working more on my storytelling skills. And this helped me so well to prepare for a new phase of my digital lifestyle. So one of the skills I acquired in this period was getting better at using Adobe Illustrator and Adobe InDesign to come up with a creative design. As you all know, I am a CorelDRAW addict, and I'm so obsessed with it. I have used CorelDRAW over the years of me being a graphic designer, but now I think it's time to take another step. You know, as a graphic designer who aims at achieving your dreams in this niche, you have to keep trying new things and move out of your comfort zone. So this was how I started to use Adobe Illustrator consistently. I had to keep CorelDRAW on hold for over a month and worked dependently on Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop. I know you may be thinking, if I've stopped working with CorelDRAW, but hell no, I'm still working with CorelDRAW, and I'm still making tutorials around CorelDRAW for you guys that subscribe to my channel for CorelDRAW tutorials. So basically, there will be a big change on this channel, as I will be making more of Adobe Illustrator tutorials and Adobe Photoshop tutorials. And as part of my goal for this channel, I'll be making videos around passion and self-development as well. So you stay motivated as a graphic designer. And I see this as my little way of adding value to humanity. So if you subscribe to this channel for CorelDRAW tutorials, let me know down in the comments if you'd like to learn Adobe Illustrator and Photoshop as well. Thank you so much, you guys. I love you all. You guys are so amazing. Thank you so much for sticking around right from the beginning of the journey, even though we still have a long way to go, but you guys are just so amazing. And much love to Kata Graphics. It inspires and motivates me so well. And to all my channel members, you guys are so amazing. I love you all. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.